For the tenth time, I get to say, Hello, Yukefest! So we are just a very small portion of the Denver Yuke community. How many Denver Yuke community people do we have out there? That's outstanding. Thank you guys all very much. We love you guys. And just so everybody else knows, the Denver Yuke community is a ukulele club that meets here at Swallow Hill the third and the fifth Saturday of every month. And actually, if we check this, next Saturday is the third Saturday, and we are doing a tribute meeting to John Denver. So it's going to be John Denver's But one of our members, Blind Lemming Chiffon, wrote a special song for us today. Just off the top of his head, it just leapt out onto the page. It was fantastic, and we thought we would share it with you. So if you feel like singing along to this brand new creation, feel free. Do you want to start it? Since he just wrote it, why don't you start it off, even though he wrote it? Okay.
Sure, I'll do that.
Bill's going to start.
When a star is born, they possess a gift or two. One of them is this. They have the power to make a wish come true.
Along with Blind Lemming Chiffon!
Come on, sing!